Hey everybody, it's the Collector's Dojo coming at you with an unboxing today. I have a special guest.
The Mini Dojo, and today we're going to be unboxing
the Topps 2021 Clearly Authentic Box. I picked this up today with my son at the Collector's World in Annandale, Virginia.
It was pretty awesome. I actually loved the store. It was really cool. And there were a lot of things. They had lots of comic books, lots of comic books. They had, what was it? It was, you got a Superman comic book with Dr. Fate?
It was a DC Comics, DC Presents, which I'm trying to collect the whole run. I'm actually pretty close to finishing that out. I actually have all the keys for it. My favorite one right now is the He-Man one.
That's cool.
Yeah.
Did
you finish watching the TV
show? I watched it. It was really good. I actually liked it a lot.
Yeah, Revelations, I will say, I know there's a lot of like spec out there, like everyone's upset about how it played out. No spoilers here. But definitely, if you haven't seen it, definitely watch it. I was a big fan of it as a kid growing up. But I would say that I think Kevin Smith did a really fantastic job. I can't wait for the next season.
Yeah, me too. I was like kind of sad that it just stopped there because that was like a good cliffhanger, so it was pretty cool.
What episode did you finish?
The last one.
Oh, you did?
I did a whole series season. Yeah.
Cool. All right, so let's do it.
Yeah, let's do it.
All right, let's jump.
I'll start talking about the place. So at the place, at first the front was all comic books, and then once you got like they have like a doorway to like another part of the, it's just like a long back way of like a whole bunch of stuff, comic books. Then it went to baseball cards, football cards, a little bit of hockey, a little bit of soccer, and yeah, let's get to the unboxing.
All right, so this is gonna be a pretty quick unboxing because this is one hit. There is one encased autograph and an acetate card per box, so let's see what we get. Ooh, let's see. This is a William Quinteros rookie card.
Oh, nice.
That is super nice.
Oh, the back looks cool.
Not numbered or anything, but that is a solid, solid hit. Very cool. Nice, nice auto on there as well.
That's so nice.
That is a solid hit. We'll have to take a look when we do the editing, which is this.
Yes, I'm the editor.
We'll take a look and see just kind of what the prices are on, on eBay and stuff like that. Post it up here. So, other than this video right now, we are going to be doing some other ones coming up in the next couple of days. Mm-hmm. So stay tuned for those. And
don't forget to
leave a like and subscribe.
Peace out.